Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class. Hi kids, how are you? I hope you are all safe and fine. Yes? Okay children, you learned previous class what you learned? Successor and predecessor. Yes? Now, you should learn missing numbers. How to find missing numbers. Okay children, see we are doing chapter number 1, numbers. Yes, this is not your workbook part or textbook part. Understood? This is revision part. Understood children? See, fifth bit, what is that? Complete the series. Understood? Complete the number series. Complete the number series. See here, 787. Okay, next B1 650 850 950 1050 1050. Yes, C1. 100. D1. 915 920. Okay, see first. Observe first the numbers. See here, 787-790. Here two numbers are missing. Okay. See, how will find here? First check these two numbers. 790 after 791 came. Yes, only one number you should add in this number. Because 790 minus 791 minus 790 you should do. Okay. This number to this number if you do, minus 1 will come. Okay. In that one you should add this number. Okay. Now 787 plus 1. 788. Yes or no? 788 plus 1. 789. Understood? What I am doing here? I am finding the number, missing number I am finding. What I did? I did this number to this number minus. Then we answer 1 came. That answer 1 I am adding in this number. Understood? If I add in this number 1, I will get here missing number. Understood children? Next, see here. Here 650. Here dash, anything not there. Here 850. Here dash, anything not there. Here 1050. Okay. Now, here, what we, here, which number you should add, means the, here, number, missing number will come. What you have to do? Tell me. What we have to do? Here, first of all, you should see these two numbers. Because here nothing is there, here also nothing is there. That's why you should check these two numbers. Okay. In this number, you should do minus this. Okay. See, 150, so 1150 minus 1050. What we will get? 100 we will get. that 100 you should add in this number. 650 plus 100, 750. 750 plus 100, 850. 850 plus 100, 950. 950 plus 100, 1050. 1050 plus 100, 1150. Understood, children? Next, check these two. Here also, what you have to do? In this number, you should minus this. See? 300 minus 100. 200 will come. Yes, that number you should write here. Understood? Next. Here, what happened? 100 plus 100, 200. 200 plus 100, 300. 300 plus 100, 400. 400 plus 100, 500. Understood, children, what I did? I did first this 2 minus 300 minus 100. 200 I got. Then, what is the difference here? 100 is difference. That 100 I added here. 300 plus 100, 400. 400 plus 100, 500. Understood? Next, here. What is the difference between these two numbers? 5 is difference. In that 5, we should add in this number. See? 915, 920, 920 plus 5, 925 plus 5, 930, 930 plus 5, 935. Did you understood, children, what I'm doing here? First of all, you should check the number. In which number you should do minus? Again, you should add that number. What you get the answer? See, we did this 2 minus. Yes, we got 100. That 100 we added in this. And what we did here? 650 plus 100 we did. 750 we got. 750 plus 100, 850. 850 plus 100, 950. 950 plus 100, 1050. 1050 plus 100, 1150. Next, here. We did minus 300 minus 100. Yes, we got 200 answer. Again, you should observe this too. See, here 100 is difference is there. Yes, that's why that 100 we added here. In the 300 we added 100. That's why we got this number, missing number 400 we got. In the 400 we added again 100. We get 500. Understood, children? If we add 400 plus 100, 500 we will get. Yes? Next. Here these two numbers we observed and we did minus. 920 minus 915. 5 is difference. That 5 we added in this number. See, 920 plus 5, 925. 925 plus 5, 930. 930 plus 5, 935. Understood, children? Next, symbols. Children, our next bit. Fill in the blanks using greater than and less than. Sixth bit. Fill in the blanks using greater than, smaller than and or equal. Okay, see, children, observe the number, after that you should fill the blanks. Okay, See, listen carefully and look at the board and fill this. Okay? See children, 256, 630. Which one is greater? Observe here properly. 1's place, 10's place, 100's place. Okay? In the 1's place, 6, here 0. Here 10's place, 5, here 3. Here 100's place, here 2, here 6. Which number is big? This number is big because 2 is smaller than 2, 6. Yes or no? That's why you should write like this. Understood? 656 smaller than, 256 smaller than 630. Understood? Smaller than or greater? 256 smaller. Okay. Next. 450, 450. Both are equal. Yes. Next. Here. 999, 909. Which one is greater? 999 is greater. Because in tens place here 9 is there, here 0 is there. Understood? Next. 156, here 550. Which one is greater? See, here 1's place 0 is here 6. But tens place both numbers equal. But 100's place here 5 is greater than 2, 1. Yes? That's why 550 is greater. Understood, children? Next. 793, 793. Both are equal. Yes. Next. 995, 970. 995 is greater. 970 is greater. 995 is greater. Because here 9 is greater than 2, 7. Yes or no? Next. 730. 377. Which one is greater number? 730 is greater number. See, here 9000, here 1000. Which number is greater? 1000 is greater because that is 4 digit number. This is 3 digit number. Yes. Here 156, 173. Which number is greater? 173 is greater because in tens place 7 is here, here 5 is there. That's why 5 is less than 2, 7. That's why 100 place same numbers are here. Yes, write in the classwork ma. You should practice this. Okay, this one and last bit also. Today I will give you worksheets, you should write, okay? Homework. Children, seventh bit. What number will be what number will it be? See, first 10 more than 90. Okay, here which number you will get, you should find. B1, 7 more than 100. C1, 6 less than 100. You should find these numbers. 9 more than 750. 10 less than 980. Okay, see here, 10 more than 90. 10 more than 90 means what? 90 plus 10. 90 plus 10. 0 plus 0, 0. 9 plus 1, 10. What is the answer? 100 is the answer. Understood? Here, 7 more than 100. 100 plus 7. More than. Understood? 100 plus 7. 100 plus 7. 107. Yes? Now, 6 less than 38. 6 less than 38. 38 minus 6. Less than means what? Minus you should do. More than means what? Plus you should do. Understood? See, 8 minus 6, 2. This 3. What is that answer? 32 is the answer. 9 more than 750. 9 more than 750. 750 plus 9. 759. Yes. Now 10 less than 980. See, 10 less than 980. 980 less than means what? Minus 10. 0, 7, 9. 970. See, more than means you should add. Less than means you should minus. This number to this number you should add. This number to this number you should add, because here more than they given. Less than means this number to this number you should minus. Understood, children? Write in the classwork, ma. You should know that more than means plus, less than means minus, like that. Understood? You learned number names. Yes, after that successor, predecessor, and number series, and less than, greater than, yes or no? These all again I will give homework for you people. You should do that. Okay? This is your homework, children. You should take screenshot and you should write. You should take the screenshot, ma. Again, you should write in the homework book. Okay, this is your homework. Seven bits. The seven bits you should write in the homework book.